Hey guys, new page. So I have caved in and bought two more of the body glazes. I now have six. So I just got pineapple upside down and scents from heaven. I already have donut, birthday frosting, marshmallow toast, and strawberry shortcake. So this is going to be a first impression. I just got them today. I'm going to open them and I'll give you my thoughts on how these two smell. All right, so let's start with scent from heaven. First impression. So it smells very vanilla-y. It actually reminds me a little of marshmallow toast. It has a very similar scent, which I wasn't the biggest fan of marshmallow toast because to me it smells nothing like marshmallow. It gives me like a brown sugar scent. It's a light scent. Now that I put it on, I'm also getting a bit of a fruity hint of something. I don't know exactly what, but it smells nice though. I like this one more than the marshmallow toast. So it's vanilla with a hint of something fruity. I can't quite tell what it is, but it smells nice though. And now let us smell pineapple upside down. I know this one's been out for a while, but you know. Let's see. Okay, so right off the bat, it's not super duper strong, but let's see once you scoop in there. I probably shouldn't have put the other one all over my arms. Let's put this one up here. Okay. So this one has a light pineapple scent. It also smells nice. I mean, by far, out of all of these that I've tried, the donut has been the strongest out of all of them. These are a little more light in scent, but I'm sure once I start using it more, the smell will probably come out more. But it does have a nice pineapple scent, so if you're into like a fruity, sweet smell, you will probably like this. It reminds me of like a homemade pineapple smoothie smell. So those are my thoughts. I would say out of all six, my favorite is the donut, followed by birthday frosting, even though it's starting to get a waxy smell now, which sucks because I really, really like that smell, followed by scent from heaven, strawberry shortcake, which I was hoping had a sweeter smell, but it smells like strawberry candy. I know a lot of people have said that, followed by pineapple, and then marshmallow toast, my least favorite.